If you drive down Center Street near Exarban, you've probably seen a glimpse of it. You might have seen yellow trucks moving mounds of dirt, or more recently, a whole arena taking shape. But this is what we see. We see UNO basketball players cutting down the nets before heading off to the big dance. We see underdogs with big dreams. We see heart and grit. We see Mavericks. We see Omaha. Our house, coming fall 2015, where every moment is a main event.